Hey gangers, welcome back to my channel. Now don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I'm posting. And if you're new here, welcome, 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 hit that subscribe button. So today I'll be doing some wall decor with some matching sconces. So first I have these little silver trays and I'm going to be putting Mod Podge and every last one up and black glitter. And some of them are single like these. I think I have like four single ones, but the rest of them connected together. And I'm just getting the finishing touches and gonna be putting glitter in those. And like I said, I'm gonna glitter all of them. I have some that's connected together and then I have the single ones. And this is a project I thought about as I was making it. Continuing to add my glitter into my trays. I'm just adding my glitter back in here so I can put it back into the trays. Now that I have them all glittered and Mod Podge, I'm just putting a second coat of Mod Podge on them. I didn't show doing all of them, but I did do all of them. Now I'm going to be putting beads on the outline of the trays. And I will be doing this to all of them. Continuing to add my beads to the trays. Now I'm taking this mirror and adding these gold beads to it, and I'm going to be putting it on my board as well. And I'm adding two beads and then skippings. Adding two, skip. Now I'm adding beads inside this mirror. So now I'm gluing my poster board on top of my foam board. And as you can see, they're both black. Then I'm going to be cutting the pieces out that I don't need. Now I'm gluing my trays to my foam board and poster board. So right here, I have a large tray like the small ones you see on the board. I'm just putting glue on each end to glue it down. And then I'll be putting beads around it. And then I'll be taking the mirror with the black beads and put it on top of that. Now I'm adding beads around my whole board. And here I did some matching sconces off camera to go with the set. And here it all is together. And it came out beautiful, you all. It really did. So I'm at the end of my video. I want to thank you all once again for subscribing, liking, viewing, all that to my channel. And without y'all, it wouldn't be possible. So I thank y'all once again. I'm at the end of this video. Have a Merry Christmas and goodbye. And right here are some matching sconces. And this is the final results. Y'all, it's so cute. It's beautiful. It's sexy. It's sexy as hell. But anyway, y'all, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and hit that notification bell so you know when I'm posting. And we're at the end of this video. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Bye.